Sun Ce conquered the Wu territory and then took down Yuan Shu, a pretender to the throne. Afterwards, he swept aside all before him and came to hold Jiangdong. And out of admiration, or perhaps even fear, people compared him to the great conqueror of old, Xiang Yu, calling him the Little Conqueror. Holding the south, Sun Ce resolved to move north. Meanwhile, at Guangzhou, Yuan Shao and the recently risen Cao Cao were readying for a large battle. Intent on storming Cao Cao's capital, Xuchang, through this gap, Sun Ce and Zhou Yu raced their men north.
Zhou Yu, tell me, what do you think about Cao Cao? I'm not sure why, but there is something about him that's strange. I just can't put my finger on it.
I agree with you. However, I cannot identify that something either. I sense he has no desire for any riches, or even power, nor loyalty to the Emperor. Cao Cao. What is his viewpoint of all the chaos in our world?
Huh. So neither of us can figure the guy out in any way. Not that it really matters, though. Who cares what he thinks about or what he knows? I just want to win! Yeah!
To move forward, even in the face of uncertainty, that is where your strength lies.
Our goal is to take Xuchang. Press forward and wipe out the enemy.
Sun Ce, first concentrate your men at the main gate. You would prefer to fight there, would you not?
There were any more of them left. This is most unexpected.
You didn't think we let you go that easy, did you? Now die!
So you are determined to make it difficult, eh?
Ha!
okay. The enemy will be at a disadvantage without this base.
I don't like the looks of our chances in this one. Advantage without this base.
Fight me now for glory.
Enemy officer defeated. Enemy officer defeated. Enemy officer defeated. Officer defeated.
This isn't good. I may not be strong enough to win this battle by myself.
Enemy officer defeated. Defeated.
Everyone is fighting well. It seems I must fight harder.
Defeated. Without this base. Enemy will be at a disadvantage without this base.
to outsmart me? Don't make me laugh.
Enemy officer defeated.
We must rouse ourselves for this fight!
Is open. Now, through the gates. So just knocking open the gate is not enough. All right, we will force our way inward.
Perhaps he's worthy of the name Little Conqueror. I must think of something to start.
Okay, let's go, Zhou. We're gonna put an end to this battle.
Wits are a match for mine.
Enemy officer defeated.
It's time to attack. The enemy doesn't stand a chance against us.
I have come for your head.
Enemy officer defeated. Without this base. Officer defeated.
True to your reputation, such a display will boost the morale of our troops.
Thank you. this base.
Let's go. Please, come with us. We will be the foundation from which you lead the attack.
Our scouts report that Cao Cao's forces are approaching.
What? He's returned from Guandu already? We must have got a hint of what we were planning.
Look there.
So, this is what you foresaw? Well done, my cousin.
Well, with you and I fighting together, this will be an easy battle to win! Look at the mess they've made! Quite bold for a bunch of cowards who attack an empty castle!
You attacked the Imperial Advisor. I assume you are prepared for the consequences.
You cannot beat him. You'll have to entrust that to Master Shaho Du.
What am I going with this?
Men, we must hold them back!
Victory is assured!
We are in the most difficult spot.
Enemy officer defeated!
Stay out of my way!
Enemy officer defeated! Enemy officer defeated. Enemy officer defeated. Enemy officer defeated. Enemy officer defeated.
They will need me in the next fight. Sorry, but this is all for today.
Enemy officer defeated.
Strong enough to win this battle by myself.
While we are gone? So that is how he earned the name the Little Conqueror.
That is a most feeble taunt. Yet, I do not forgive those that insult my friends.
That I should be beaten.
Enemy officer defeated.
Now that's how it's done. You inspire us all.
Thank you.
cut loose to the likes of me. You believe your wits are a magic mind? Watch
this!
Enemy officer defeated. Defeated.
My Lord Southside.
Victory is assured.
I was unable to fulfill my duty.
This battle is pretty much over. Well fought, everyone.
I only know how to win.
We must leave here. Cao Cao triumphed at Guanduan, will arrive soon. He just finished fighting, but he has too many men. We must pull back now.
What are you saying? This battle is all but won! Why should we run away? We should stay and fight!
Your blood's running too high. There's a difference between bravery and recklessness. I beg you, Sun Ce. You have a tendency to forget that.
You are right. It's too dangerous to stay. All right! We've won the battle! Now we go!